message from Typhon to Leon. Something about a machine and another vault key. Seems to like you. Do us proud, killer.
Ever need to be is badass. Ooh. A fight for me? You shouldn't have.
That's it. You're doing it. Keep them coming, Vault Hunter. Vault Hunter, your killing skills are delicious to behold.
Yeah.
looks like you've gathered all the parts. Return to me and we will assemble our town again.
I do love a good cannon. This is so goddamn sublime!
Place the parts you gathered and set up the energy trap near the prototype.
You know, I pulled one of these out of a patient once.
Careful, that energy is volatile. Somehow we survived the bright light. Here you go, Vault Hunter. Our dark cannon beckons. It is beautiful. So dark. So. Your payment, Vault Hunter. Well, what are you waiting for? You've got a fancy new dark. Get out there and kill some Malawan, you force of nature. You freaking king of the jungle. You beautiful monster. Boom, boom, baby. Your skills are required. Surely you felt the Necroquakes, Vault Hunter. It must be Malawan's too.
Right. Quake time, best time.
As you can see, Sparrow finds the Necroquakes fun and cool. But if they continue, this planet will be torn apart and everything will perish. Which is objectively not cool. You must use those beacons to discover the source of the quakes.
See you later.
Take some explosives as well. Just in case. not, place the first beacon. Good. Now just two more. We must triangulate the beacons to determine the Necroquake source.
You can't create a triangle without 3 points. No, don't get out paper. There are no triangles.
Triangles are rad.
No, no. You are missing the point, Sparrow. If the quakes do not stop, we could all perish.
Whatever! Try it!
Successfully placed the beacon instead of being consumed by nightmare beasts. If Sparrow had half the survival skills you possess, we would have. Already tamed this inhospitable planet.
I've got survival skills. Watch.
You are currently on fire.
Oh, crap! Wait, no, I'm not. You got me.
More training. Enemy ahead.
Frequency.
kill every living thing on the planet but us.
Yes.
We once lived side by side with the Iridians, though already the forgetting has begun. There was no fear of one another, only awe on one side, and a kind of sadness on the other. They never said if they knew their fate before it fell, but they also never said any of us had a choice.
Dropping in!
Oh. private early access augmented reality game, Destroyer of Worlds. I'm Mickey Trix, the marketing exploitation director. In our game, the great evil known as Ragnagab is trying to infiltrate our world through these Ryag portal things. Anyway, blah, 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 story. Find the first portal hotspot to start playing. Started on your adventure. Okay, real quick, more story stuff. This is the sorceress Lana Shani. She can close the portals with her powerful magic with a K, but you'll need to escort her to ensure her safety. Whoops! There she goes! Better get started!
Attacking! Protect me!
By shooting them next time.
System shutdown.
Hey, listen, I'm under attack.
Now here's the really exciting part. For a minor fee, you can purchase a Wing Shoe walking speed upgrade for Lana. Aren't you just super stoked to buy something from the in-game store? Shoot your selection now! Thank you for your purchase.
They're attacking! Our fears have been realized. Ragnagore
now. Weak.
Stop them, hero.
Here. Waves against the rocks.
Protect me.
Shoe upgrade wears off pretty quick.
Bummer. But don't worry, you can always buy another one. Like right now! Uh-oh. No, it still isn't working. Better pick up that wing.
Many exciting missions from Destroyer of Worlds, but there is more content to explore. Now head to the next portal hotspot to continue the game.
exciting adventure? Let's check. Uh-oh. It looks like a new portal is opening. But Lana's powers are dwindling. You'll have to fetch some Lektos crystals to help her regain her powers.
Please, Hero. I need those crystals.
The Iridians were neither gods nor demons. They were simply a people whose abilities outpaced their needs. So, in their curiosity, broke down walls that should have stayed up. They were, perhaps, fated to be erased at their own behest.
Thank you for playing another thrilling Destroyer of Worlds mission. But, Pratnagab is still trying to invade our world. It's time for one last showdown. And one more microtransaction opportunity! Find the last portal hotspot! Okay, just one more borked-ass mission to get through here. Hey, Hero! Let me know when you're ready for the ultimate battle with Pratnagab! This is it. The big one. Despite your best efforts, Pratnagab is trying to break through this portal into our world and blah, blah, blah. Stop him with bullets! Don't worry about the end. That's a placeholder. We'll get something totally rad in there soon. Trust me! Yeah.
Destroyer of Worlds will be available for public early access any day now. And we
with all the money we've made from these super convenient microtransactions, we will definitely finish the game!